In this illustration, we'll analyze the age determination by carbon dating. Here, we are given that a piece of ancient wood shows an activity of 3.9 disintegration per second per gram of carbon-14. We are required to calculate the age of wood. If fresh carbon-14 shows an activity of 15.6 disintegration per second per gram, and we are also given with the half-life of carbon. Here we can write if age of wood is T, here we use the decay law as activity is equals to activity naught 2 to power minus T by T. Here we can write initial activity can be considered as the activity of fresh wood, which is 15.6, and after time T it reduces to 3.9. So, directly we can write 3.9 is equals to 15.6 multiplied by 2 to power minus T by 5570 years. So, on further simplifying this, 3.9 by 15.6 is equals to 2 to power minus T by 5570. And this 3.9 by 15.6 can be written as 1 by 4. So, this 2 to power minus 2 is equals to 2 to power minus T by 5570. Or, we can take anti-log on both sides. So, this gives us T is equals to 2 multiplied by 5570, which is 11140 years. And that is the result of this problem.